little bit of an issue right now. We just got to the airport. We are flying today to Vancouver to go meet up with a buddy over there. I have some work I gotta do, and I thought it would just be a good place to go and fly to with Ina. And we realized once we got to the airport that she has a visa problem to get into the country because she's from Chile,
and they won't let us board the flight
unless we get some sort of electronic visa sent to us before we board, and the plane leaves in about 1 hour from now. So we just applied online. We're waiting for an either denial or an acceptance, and then an email back, and they said it can take anywhere from 20 minutes to 2 days. So here we are in Cabo San Lucas, waiting for it. I have my boarding pass, but Ina won't get hers until she gets it. She's panicking. She ran to the bathroom. She is not doing good. So we're gonna hope for the best, and we're gonna see if we can get this visa to get into Canada.
Here comes Ina. She's looking at her phone. I don't know, it doesn't look like she's too happy right now. I don't know if she's got something yet, but... Nothing yet?
I haven't received anything.
Well, at least you didn't get denied. It looked like you got denied.
What?
That face you made looked like you actually got denied the visa.
No.
Well, what time is it?
11:40.
Nice background. 11:43, the plane's leaving in less than an hour now. And we still have to check in
over there. How are you gonna do this?
Are you vlogging right now?
Oh, this is definitely going on the vlog for sure.
Okay, I'm dying.
The panic. Ina is panicking. Who would have thought you need a visa thing to get into Canada? I looked it up. I did, remember? I looked it up and they said no visa required. But
exactly.
But apparently this is not a normal visa. This is a new thing for electronic that you have to do.
You only read the big letters.
Well,
you read stuff.
The situation will work out better than you can ever imagine, okay?
Okay.
Not looking good, Ina. She keeps clicking refresh for the email to come in.
But even if it came now, would we be able to board the flight, or is it too late now?
It's not us.
Yeah. Okay, so this is the number we should call to change the
Do you want a telephone?
I have a phone number.
No way. Ina just got the email right now from Canada. The flight takes off in like 5 minutes. You just got it?
Yeah, yeah.
Are you sure? I think it might be too late though.
Hello, hello.
Well, that's
crazy timing if they let us on the plane still.
Oh my god.
I cannot believe you just got it right now.
We have something that's below us, really good.
Well, as long as the plane doesn't take off without us.
What do you mean? Yeah.
And they just tried it in the computer system and we got the approval there too.
Woo!
So we're going to be running to the plane.
I'm excited though.
Running.
I can run now. See you as you are, villain in your veins. Why you gotta show disdain? Gang of 100 useless pawns. I'm alright.
I can't believe we made it. That is so lucky. Guys, that's what you call the situation will work out better than you can ever imagine.
Good job, Ina.
Yes!
Success. Canada. First time for Ina ever being in Canada. First time for me ever in Canada.
This is the first
thing we're gonna do when we get to Canada is have Ina ride one of those.
Is that your familiar?
Good one. And hello, Charlie. It's been a while.
I hope you're not zooming in on my face.
You know, I'm
because I know how you do that.
Still,
I know how you do that shit.
I
haven't got it all figured out yet.
We are now getting on a train. That was the zoom right there.
You saw that? That was quite a zoom. And we are heading into Vancouver.
Well, the weather is a lot different here. It is cold.
Everyone's in jackets.
I'm in short sleeve because I was not prepared.
Very different, Ina, right? We come from hot Mexico to
autumn in Canada,
where I definitely need to get some jackets.
And the first Ferrari that we have seen in Vancouver. Damn, that is nice. That is real. And this is home for us here in Canada. You know, you just
walked out of the shot. There she is.
I'm sorry.
I'm giving a quick house tour. This is crib style. You want to give the tour?
Okay. My favorite part, la cocina. Oh, I don't say.
Pretty La cocina.
No, cocina.
Cocina,
come
very
here.
Pretty.
The bathroom.
Uh-huh.
Really pretty too.
Pretty
really.
Bathroom.
Everything's small, but it's cute.
Small
it's like cozy,
and cute.
Yeah.
It's most important for Ina.
Mm-hmm. And then it's Charlie here.
Charlie comes
our
with it.
Precious,
small
like,
and cute. Small and cute.
Small and cute Charlie.
What's up? Yeah, and then this is like.
Did you paint this, Charlie?
I wish I did, but I did not.
And this is the bedroom.
Yeah.
And that is our place in Vancouver.
It's so cute.
Small, but charming. And then this is really cool too. Because it's cold outside, we have a fireplace to keep us warm. And it's all controlled with this remote. Fancy technology.
Look what I just found.
Oh, how times have changed. Wow, we look good together.
It's
remember how face swap used to be a popular thing?
It's not anymore.
Well, I mean, not like it used to be. But I think I'm going to end off the video here because it has been a long day and we didn't think we would end up here in Vancouver, and here we are. Ina is actually here in flesh in Vancouver, and we made it after all of that. Crazy, right?
Really crazy.
So do you want to say anything to end off today's video?
Keep being a wolf?
Well, we'll get to that part, but anything else?
I'm really happy and excited for Vancouver.
There you go, guys. So we'll see you tomorrow with another video, and we'll end it off with the normal.
Keep being a wolf.
Follow your dreams, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.